Hey you guys, I'm back this week. I'm sorry for missing in action last week, but well, I'm back today, and I wanted to do a canvas. This is a kind of a cardboard with some canvas on it, so I'm going to try to make something of this. And I am using this week's scripture from Romans 15, verse 5 and 6. Now the God of patience and consolation grant you to be like-minded one towards another, according to Christ Jesus, that ye may with one mind and one mouth glorify God, even the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. So, yeah, well, I have a lot of things on my table, and I'm having this camera set up because I have so much stash on my table, and I really need all these things, so this camera is set up differently, but I think you can see what I'm going to make. What I'm going to do is I wanted to use a paper napkin, and this one is from the IKEA, so I thought it would be a fun background. So what I'm going to do is I have somewhere I have my homemade Mod Podge. It's actually some joints glue or wood glue diluted with water. So I have to shake it very well, and then I'm going to apply it on my canvas, and then I have to strip this into two pieces somehow, and then I'm going to apply it on the background, and then I'm just going to use sprays, paint, some more paint. I also have my bubble wrap and some tubes of paint, and I also have some gesso to wipe this out a little bit. Well, that's the whole idea I'm going to do, so I'm just gonna get started.
Thank you.
Well, I really start to hate it, how it turns out right now. Well, that happens to me too, you know, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to put an amount of gesso on it and just go, I don't know what I want to do with this page, because I think it's hideous. All the colors don't match, and I have no idea what I'm doing, so I'm going to start over again, and we'll see what comes out.
Thank you.
this is what finally came out of my hands on this canvas board. And as you could see, the first thing I made, I wasn't really happy with it, so I completely changed it. So as you can see, I don't always make things right the first time, and I think it turned out quite cute. Maybe the colors could have been more vibrant, but it's okay like this. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you next week. And don't forget to visit the Word Art Wednesday blog. It's www.wordartwednesday.blogspot.com, and please share your comments or share your art, what you are going to make with this verse or some other uplifting verse. So I hope to see you next week. Bye.